Here we are at the city's trash trap at the Lee Street Detention Pond. As you can see, there's very little trash in the detention pond and some collecting here in the trash trap. So that's good. That's what it's for. And this is the one that I called a marvel of a trash trap. It's concrete and steel, has a trap door that they can lift up to clean it out. And, okay, it won't stop the little bittiest crumbly styrofoam, but maybe it'll catch it before it crumbles.